أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم kids hope you are feeling well open your book on page number 6 today I will discuss we are different we are human being all human beings are different from each other for example some people are short some are tall some are fat Some are thin, some are black, some are white, some are old, some are young. Okay, student. These two questions are your homework completed with the help of your parents. Look at these people. Do you know anybody who looks like them? Number two. What are these? To whom? Do these belong? Write the correct number from the illustration on pages 6 and 7 in the boxes below. And also prepare this presentation, make video and then send us. Dear student, this is the end of your today's lesson. So please try to understand and repeat it again and again with the help of your parents. Thank you.